Hi, in this video, I show you how to manage inventory using Excel. First, create a menu with four select buttons. Format the menu buttons so they are easy to see. In the next step, enter the list of merchandise types in the warehouse. For example, I sell computer components. Here, fill out purchases and enter inventory. Four items already in the list, if not, enter them in the item code sheet. Need to fill in information, quantity, purchase price. In the sales form, fill out the warehouse and sales information. In the last sheet, we will have current information of the warehouse. Quantity of goods purchased, imported into stock and quantity sold and quantity in stock. Next, link the menu buttons to the corresponding sheets. Finally, you can track your warehouse. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe.